Hello, everybody. I am with Rochelle, and Rochelle has a message for you moms, because I know moms, you guys want to be the best mom, and sometimes we do things and we regret it after. I've done that. But my gosh, Rochelle has something really good that she's going to share with you that can help us all. Okay, go, Rochelle.
Hello. I'm so glad that you're here and you found this video. It's my pleasure to be here with Michelle today at the Kelowna Holistic Market. And you know, one of the things that I have done over the years is beat myself up too as a mom. And we need to band together and stand together so that we can show up while our children are growing up, because they really need us. And so one of the quick tips that I wanted to give you today is just breathe. The first place we start is with the breath. Because let's face it, we can do all of the good things, but if we're not breathing, we're not living. So today I challenge you to count your breaths in the next minute. Take a little track and see how your breathing is. Is it deep? Is it shallow? Or is it like you're not breathing at all? So this is just an encouragement to be able to and breathe and be really, really grateful that you are able to breathe. So if you really enjoyed this, I have so much more to offer. I'll be at Choices this Wednesday, February the 26th, from 7 till 8 p.m. at Choices Market up in their conference space. This is calling to you. Make sure to click the link down below and get your ticket. Make it a great day.
I love it. Thanks, Rochelle.
You're so welcome.